Welcome back to another episode of Ask Bros, and today, guys, we are out on another ambitious mission today. We came to a new lake again, and once again, we found this spot on Fish Brain. I fished here a few times in the open water, never ever catch anything here, so just to come here in the ice, I don't know what's gonna go on, but people have been catching a lot of northern pike here through the ice, so I'm hoping that we can get on some bite here and catch a few pike. That is the goal, so y'all just stay tuned and let's catch some biggins. All right, guys, I'm about 7 feet of water right now, but I don't think it gets too much deeper than this in this part of the lake. So I'm just gonna fish here and see what happens. If we don't get any bites in about like a half an hour, we might move spots, but this is where the dude said he's been catching them on Fish Brain. So we're gonna go with the fact that he knows what he's doing, because I surely don't.
So guys, these people that are like not too far to the left of us just caught a pike on a tip up. So I guess that's a good sign that there's some fish, at least in our general area. I hope they come to our tip ups next, but it's cool to at least see someone catch something. So guys, I took a look at the depth chart of this lake, and apparently if we move just a little bit further that way, there's a drop off that goes from like 8 all the way to 15. So I'm thinking that'll be a better spot to fish than right now. We're in like a shallow flat that's like 7 feet. So my thought process, guys, if we go over to the drop off, we might find something, hopefully. Moved out a little bit further. I'm about 12 feet of water now, so I think I found the drop off. Is that gonna allow me to catch fish? I don't know, but that's what's been working on other lakes, so it's my only hope right now. Oh my gosh, I actually got bit. There's a fish here, guys. I think I have one. I have one. I have something. Yes, sir. I got a mini perch. There's fish here. That's what we like to see, guys. I caught something at a new lake. That is a win.
Look at that slab of a perch. This is like my biggest perch of the year, or ever caught through the ice. So look at that beauty. Such a nice fish.
There's a fish. Yeah, I got him. I mean, we're catching something, so that's a start. But I'm really trying to get some pike. Not as big as Danny's, but it's still a nice one. Bigger than Walled Lake, that's for sure. Oh, okay, there he goes. Oh, I had a bite. Ton of perch. Not the target species of the day, but at least we're catching fish, to say the least. I got one. It feels like a dink. Definitely, yep, just a dink perch. You know what? I'm just the king of dink perch through the ice. That's all I got to say. Nothing much else than that. There you go. Sorry about that. There you go, bud. There's another fish. Just a dink perch, probably. Doesn't feel, I mean, it's a bigger one, but still nothing like extremely big. Well, we doubled up on perch, guys. We found the perch, not the pike. Wrong species, but we're on a bite. Back down he goes.
Another jumbo perch, second one of the day. Well, not jumbo, but nice size. I've been getting a lot, but I've been getting some big ones, so pretty nice. Well, see ya. Yeah. Not the right species, but you know what? A fish is a fish, and I'll take anything.
Dinky perch. That's all I know. That is all I know. See you later, bud, if you can get down there. You got this. See you later. Oh, I got something. Oh, yeah. I can't reel. He's still on, though. Probably just, yeah, okay, he had an appetite, but the spoon worked. That's for sure. I don't know how much longer we're actually gonna stay in this spot. Whether it's fun catching perch, I'm trying to catch pike. Okay, that was just terrible. I'm sorry. See you later, bud.
Number three, or I don't know, like number five, but another jumbo perch. We would do a catch, clean, cook, but apparently you can't eat them in this lake. So we have to just let them go, but look at that beauty.
Okay, guys, we're gonna move spots right now, try to find some seaweed somewhere, and hopefully catch a pike. Because I don't wanna bore you guys with a bunch of little perch. Although I'm having a lot of fun catching them, we're looking for some bigger ones. We caught a lot of panfish this season. We gotta go for the big ones, as ice fishing season is starting to come to a close here in the next probably few weeks, honestly. We moved. There's about 9.6 feet of water and there's like a foot of weeds. So we found something that isn't a sandbar in 14. Don't know if I'm gonna catch fish here, but it's a start. Oh, I'm getting hit. There's a bite. I literally just got a bite. Oh, there's fish. Got him. Oh yeah, there's fish. Yes, sir. I don't know what it, oh my gosh, that's a big pumpkin seed. Let's go, dude. Well, it only took like 10 minutes of jigging in this hole and I got a big old pumpkin seed. As I was just talking smack about this spot, that's hilarious. So as I was just talking about how we should have just stayed out there and caught some perch, this guy came up and crushed it. Nice little pumpkin seed. Still not the target species, but it's a good bycatch as we wait for a pike to smash our tip ups, because I have hope for the day. I have hope. God's gonna bless us with a pike. I can just feel it. But he also, but he's already blessing us with fish, so that's good enough. Down she goes. It's so hard to feel a bite when I have like 10 pounds of ice just frozen on my line. Oh, I think I have him. I have him hooked. Okay. Okay. Yep. Nope. Oh, there he is. Goodness gracious, what the heck? I couldn't reel up because the freaking guides are frozen. And now he's stuck in my transducer. That was just a sloppy catch. But we got one. That was probably the sloppiest fish landing I've ever had through the ice, but I caught a little perch. I'm gonna send him back down. Well guys, they just caught a pike over there, so frick off, man. Frick off, that was my spot. I actually really wanted to go off that point, but they were there, so. I'm just gonna say they stole my spot and that's why we're not catching any pike. They stole my spot. I'm just gonna blame them.
Okay, so the first bluegill of the day, and it's just an absolute unit. Like, look at that thing. And I've been trying for like 10 minutes to catch this guy, and I finally got him. And just such a beautiful fish. Well, see ya, big boy. Not sure how you fit through the hole, but. Still not the target species, but such a gorgeous fish. I mean, you can't complain. So.
Oh my gosh, dude, that was running.
Holy cow, dude, that thing is massive, I think.
I mean, it's in the, you got a 5-inch hole, hopefully.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my goodness, let's go, dude, let's go.
Go, baby. Holy crap, we've been out here for like 4 hours. It feels so good to actually catch a pike. Dude, oh my gosh, I'm shaking.
It is absolutely freezing. It's been a grind, but it finally pays off.
All right, thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. This is all him. Nah, I didn't do anything. All right, he's been out of the water long, so we're gonna get him in here. There he goes. Dude, I mean, you don't even know. I mean, you guys probably do know how it feels, but been out here for 4 hours, finally just seeing the flag go up and he's just pulling line. It just felt so good to actually catch one. Oh wow, thank you, Lord. It's all him.
My hands are numb. Oh, I got a fish. What? I actually got him. Boom. I'm just on perch duty today, that's all. You know, I'm all about that perch life. All about that perch life. Well, he stole my wax worm, so you can just have it, my guy. Enjoy. Enjoy. Got him. Got him hooked. We got a dink. We got a dink. We have a dink. That's what I'm talking about. Look at the size. That's like Walled Lake at its finest. But this is not Walled Lake, so you're in the wrong lake, my guy. See you later. It's gone now. What? I just had a giant mark come in while using the jigging wrap, so that kind of got my adrenaline pumping, I guess that's the word. I don't know. Oh, little fish. Little fish, tiny perch. That's all I catch. But see you later. Oh, I completely missed. That is my bad, my guy. My bad. There you go.
I just want to say shout out to Grandpa for sending me these gloves, because if I didn't have, or these mittens, if I didn't have them, my hands would be frozen off, so thank you, Grandpa.
We're fishing in the exact same hole because there's a giant school of dink perch. Oh, you can't even hook them because they're too small. I got one. No! He came off. I don't know why we're desperately jigging for 2-inch perch right now, but
stole Joey's pool and got this nice perch. So yeah,
finally hooked one down there. Only took
finally got one.
10 minutes.
There you go, little guy.
I'm just looking for a hole to toss my jig and wrap around because I'm sick of these little dinkers. But this jig and wrap is not working anyways, so I don't know what to do. Guys, I'm doing great right now. Look at this. Just caught a pile of seaweed. It's probably my new PB seaweed through the ice though, if I'm being honest. But I'm pretty proud of myself because I didn't think it was a fish at first. Like, I just knew it was weeds at the start. So that's what we like. Well guys, this is where we're gonna end the day. I mean, it's pretty successful. I'll give a rundown once I'm back at home because I'm cold and I just want to get out of here. Well guys, this is where we're gonna end today's video. And it was honestly a pretty successful day of fishing, but I'm kind of getting like greedy as I'm catching more pike. I kind of want to get like more than just one. But if I'm gonna be completely honest, it was a really good day of ice fishing. We got a lot of panfish, some bigger panfish, and we got Danny on another pike for the day. So it was a good day. I'll definitely be back out at this lake again. I don't know about this season, because like I said, it's coming down to an end this ice fishing season, which, you know, I'm happy, but I'm a little bit sad. Not really. I'm just kind of happy. I want to go open water fishing. It was a good ice fishing season though. It is not over yet, so I'm hoping to get like a bigger pike, bigger bass maybe. I don't know, but like I said, I got a tournament coming up next Saturday and I'm super stoked for that. Gonna be my first ever fishing tournament, and being through the ice kind of sucks because I'm not good at ice fishing, but you never know what can happen. And if you did enjoy this one, be sure to leave a fat thumbs up, and as always folks, fish with passion.